This band started the way back like in 2003. I started playing one guitar, very small guitar, some young boys. As I started, finally, that's when I started getting these guys one by one, those who are interested. And you finally form this band now, which is called Munjile Band. We work as a team. We sing what we see, what is happening, what we hear.
The music that we are playing, we see what people they are doing. For example, I can give you a simple example like the HIV and AIDS. You know, some people think that, you know, HIV is something which is, you know, common, quite all right, it's common. But others, they don't know how to prevent from that. They just, you know, move from here and then falling in love with so many girlfriends, so many boyfriends. So us, we come up with a song, you know, the song that, you know, teach people to say it's better you stick to one partner. When you do that, then we are going to reduce the spread of HIV and AIDS countrywide. Not really in Zambia, but also in other countries. Our music is all about is, you know, to spread the messages to so many people so that they instruct them how to live a good life.
We are preaching through the music.
This is the Munjile group. So the song that we are going to sing is entitled AIDS Sigari Lege Yatebula, meaning that, you know, HIV and AIDS has taken a lot of life from our fellow people. So we have to take care of ourselves. Let us, you know, stick to one partner so as to reduce the spread of HIV and AIDS. Thank you.